Big men stay up from the back. Chambers puts it in towards the back stick. Fonte with the header down. Half save. Back it comes. Surely it's going to go over the line. Shot again off the line. Another shot. And that is a goal from Ricky Lambert. At the fourth time of asking, Saints put it in the back of the net. I think Jose Font might claim the initial shot he thought went over the line. He's celebrating. Lambert's celebrating. So who knows who scores. But all that matters is it is Hull City 0, Southampton 1.